A healthy person should not wear a mask. There's no way that the mask will protect him, and he doesn't need to really wear a mask. If you have cough and cold and you think that you can spread the infection to others, then it's worthwhile to wear a mask, and then also you need to wear just a surgical mask. The N95 masks are to be worn by only healthcare personnel who are what we call involved in aerosol generating procedures, that is like nebulization, intubation, where there is a high chance that the person can get the infection because he comes in close contact with the patient. But for a person going about doing his day-to-day work or in the house or in the, going to the market or going to a shopping place or even to a lawn or some place like that, he doesn't need to wear any mask. Alcohol, some messages say that alcohol kills the virus and therefore you should have alcohol. That is also of no, there's no evidence to support it. Not having alcohol causes the infection, that is also not true. Similarly, this is a virus which jumped species and it came from animal to humans. But now it has become a human virus with human to human spread. So it has nothing to do with animal or non-veg right now. Therefore, having non-veg doesn't increase the chance of you getting coronavirus. But as a general precaution, you should have non-veg which is properly cooked, and well-cooked meat, whether it be chicken, mutton or fish, should be taken. There is no evidence to suggest that eating cloves or eating other products helps in protecting you from the infection. You should have good hand hygiene, cough etiquettes, and avoid coming in close contact with someone who has cough and cold. Those are more important. It's important to understand that the virus outbreaks are also occurring in countries which are warm, like Singapore, and also in countries which are very cold, like Sweden and in Europe. So it's not that it's temperature related, that if it's very warm or it's very cold, the virus will not transmit itself. The degree of how much it can transmit itself or survive in the environment may become less as the temperature becomes really hot, as we have in Delhi during the summer months. One must understand that the infection is a droplet infection. It can spread from an individual only to a distance of about 2 meters. So locality is not that area of 2 meters itself. Whatever data we have, it shows that the infection spreads to people who come in close contact. So people who have not come in close contact with an infective individual are not at risk. They need not worry even if they're in the same locality or if they're in the same city. That is creating an unnecessary panic.